Today's topic is higher order partial derivatives. In the last class, we have discussed how to find first order partial derivatives of multivariable function. Suppose z is equal to f of xy. The first order partial derivatives, you know, dou z by dou x and dou z by dou y. We denote it by fx and fy also. Now, the next topic is the second order partial derivative. What are the second order partial derivatives? Dou square z by dou x square, dou square z by dou y square, dou square z by dou x dou y, dou square z by dou y dou x. These are the four second order partial derivatives. We denote by fxx, fyy, fyx and fxy. The last two are called mixed derivatives of second order. These derivatives have an important property. These two are always equal, that we will see in some examples. Now we discuss this in detail. This is our function z is equal to f of xy. Here x and y are independent variables and z is a dependent variable. This depends both on x and y. The first order derivatives are dou z by dou x and dou z by dou y. Now we look how to find the second derivative in detail. If you differentiate this dou z by dou x again with respect to x, we'll get dou square z by dou x square. We denote it by fxx. If we differentiate dou z by dou x again with respect to y, we'll get dou square z by dou y dou x. This notation shows that first we differentiate with respect to x, then with respect to y. That means we are differentiating from left to right. But in this notation, we write it as fxy. That means we are differentiating f with respect to x and then with respect to y. That means in this notation, we are differentiating from left to right. That you have to remember. Then only, otherwise you will be confused with this notation. Now, if you differentiate this dou z by dou y again with respect to x, what do you get? Dou square z by dou x dou y. Again, you look at this notation, first with respect to y, then with respect to x. Here, fyx, we denote it as fyx, first with respect to y and then with respect to x. If you differentiate dou z by dou y with respect to y, you will get it as dou square z by dou y square, or we denote it as fyy. Okay, so you will be careful about this notation. These four are the second order partial derivatives in which these two are always equal. Now coming to the next order derivative, that is third order. That means we have to differentiate the second order derivatives again with respect to x or again with respect to y, etc. Okay, these are all functions of x and y. So how we can differentiate with respect to x or y many times. Okay, if you differentiate this again with respect to x, what you get? Dou cube z by dou x cube. Now, if you differentiate this dou square z by dou x square again with respect to y, what you get? Dou cube z by dou y dou x square. You look at this notation. Differentiate z with respect to x, again with respect to x, then with respect to y. In this notation, we write it as f with respect to x, then again with respect to x, then with respect to y. Okay. Similarly, there are many third order partial derivatives. I will show you one more. Dou by dou x of dou square z by dou y square, which is equal to dou cube z divided by dou x dou y square. That means differentiate f with respect to y, again with respect to y, and then with respect to x. Similarly, we can find out different third order partial derivatives. Now we do this problem. f of xy equal to 4x cube minus 2y plus 7x raised to 4 plus y raised to 5. Find fxx, fyy, fxy and fyx. Okay. The first one, fxx. Fxx means we have to differentiate f with respect to x, then again with respect to x. So first you find fx. That means differentiate this with respect to x. Here x cube derivative 3x square into 4. So 12x square. This is independent of x. So the derivative is 0 plus. Here the derivative with respect to x is 4x cube. So what do you get? 28x cube y raised to 5. Then fxx. Differentiate this again with respect to x. So what do you get? 4x plus 28 into 3. 84. 84 x square y raised to 5. Okay. Y is constant. Derivative of x cube is 3x square into 28. Okay. It is 84. So we got fx and hence fxx. Then, now the second question is fyy. So before finding fyy, we have to find fy. That means differentiate this with respect to y. The first term is independent of y. So the answer is 0 minus 2 into derivative of y. That is 2 into 1 plus 7x raised to 4 into derivative. It is constant. Y raised to 5 is 5y raised to 4. So multiplying with the 7, you will get 7 into 5, that is 35, x raised to 4, y raised to 4, that is minus 2 plus 35, x raised to 4, y raised to 4. Now fyy, differentiate this fy again with respect to y. This term constant, so answer 0 plus 35 into derivative of y is y raised to 4 is 4y cube. 35 into 4, 140. 140 x raised to 4y cube. 140 x raised to 4. Y cube. Again, fxy. What do you mean by fxy? Differentiate fx again with respect to y. This is our fx. This is with respect to y. Square. It is independent of y. So the answer is 0 plus 28x cube y raised to 5. X cube constant, y raised to 5 is a function of y, its derivative is 5y raised to 4. 5 into 28, that is 140. 140 x cube y raised to 4. So our answer is 140 x cube y raised to 4. The last one is fyx. Fyx means differentiate f with respect to y, then with respect to x. Fy is already with f, isn't it? So you can differentiate this with respect to y only to get fyx. Differentiate this with respect to x. Then we get fyx. So this term is constant. So 0 plus. Now differentiate this with respect to x. 35 into x raised to 4 is 3x. 4x cube. 35 into 4 again 140. X cube y raised to 4. So your answer is 140 x cube y raised to 4. I have told you fxy is always equal to fyx. Look here. Look at these two. These two are equal. Okay. So, we have determined all the four second order partial derivatives. Next question is, find the second order partial derivative of this function. That means we have to determine dou square z by dou x square, dou square z by dou y square, dou square z by dou x dou y, dou square z by dou y dou x. Do one by one. First we determine dou z by dou x. Differentiate this with respect to x. So what do you get? 2x y cube plus 4x cube y. Then next dou z by dou y. Differentiate this partially with respect to y. That is 3x square y square, because x is a constant. X square derivative, x square is a constant, you can just put it here. Plus 4, sorry, we are differentiating with respect to y. So, x raised to 4 is constant into derivative of y, that is 1. So your answer is 3x square y square plus x raised to 4. Now dou square z divided by dou x square. What do you mean by this? Dou x of dou z by dou x. That means dou by dou x of this, dou z by dou x. 2x y cube plus 4x cube y. You have to differentiate this again with respect to x. So what do you get? 2 into derivative of x 1 into y cube plus 4 into derivative of x cube is 3x square. So 12x square y. Next, dou square is said divided by dou y square. That is equal to dou by dou y of dou y by, sorry, dou z by dou y. Equal to, this is our dou z by dou y. Dou by dou y of 3x square y square plus x raised to 4. Differentiate this with respect to y. So 3x square is constant, y square derivative 2y. So you will get 6x square y. That is dou square z by dou y square. Now dou square z by dou x dou y. This is equal to dou by dou x of dou z by dou y. Differentiate dou z by dou y with respect to x. We are doing from left to right. That is dou by dou x of, what is dou z by dou y? 3x square y square plus x raised to 4. Differentiate this with respect to x. So you have 6
x y square plus 4 x cube. Next is dou square z divided by dou y dou x equal to dou by dou y of dou z by dou x. That is equal to dou z by dou x is with us 2x y cube plus 4x cube y equal to, with respect to y differentiated, 2x into y cube, derivative is 3y square. Therefore, we will get 6x y square plus 4x cube into derivative of y with respect to y. That is 1. So, you get cx, 6x y square plus 4x cube. Look at this and this. These two are always equal. Dou square z by dou x dou y equal to dou square z by dou y dou x. Okay, so we have determined all the second order derivatives for this function. So, for the time being, we are going to stop here. We will discuss more problems in the next class. Have a nice day. Thank you.